Ugh, it's too bad these things aren't powered by caffeine like I am. It would make life so much easier. Hello, DIY techies. My name's Trisha Hershberger, and in this episode of DIY in 5, we'll show you some easy ways to squeeze every last minute out of your MacBook battery. If our tips work for you and you like what you see, don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss any of our upcoming episodes. First, always be aware of your battery life. A little knowledge goes a long way, like knowing where the exits are in case of a zombie apocalypse. In our case, knowing how much battery we have left at a quick glance is critical. If you've ever worked on a report at the coffee shop only to have your system shut off because you ran out of juice, then you know what I'm talking about. To get a quick glance of your battery life in the toolbar, just pop into Spotlight Search using Command and Spacebar and type in Energy Saver. Check the box at the bottom that says Show Battery Status in Menu Bar, and you're good to go. There are a few other great options on this screen which can help you maximize your battery life. Your display can monopolize your battery power, so it's good to have your screen dimmed when you're not plugged in. Check that box and then slide the display sleep slider to roughly 3 minutes, so it's not wasting battery while you're distracted with other things. If you're more of the analytical type and want to know exactly how healthy your battery is, then you'll need to head to the App Store. Just search for Battery Monitor in the App Store. Don't worry, this is a handy free app. This will load another icon into your toolbar that gives you some extra information like exact battery life left in percentage, as well as letting you know the overall health of your battery. As batteries get older, they hold less of a charge, and Battery Monitor will let you know how much charge your MacBook still has left. One of the biggest battles happening online is not just in your Twitter feed, it's in your internet browser. A few times a year, you'll hear about some browser update that's made the fastest, smoothest, whateverest of the moment. The only thing you really need to know when it comes to battery life on your Mac, Chrome is a drain, literally. While Chrome has more users, more cool extensions, and lots of other goodies, those come at a price, namely your system resources. If you need to get an extra hour or so of battery life in the day, you might want to switch over to your built-in Safari browser. Apple has fine-tuned it to work as efficiently as possible, so you'll get the most out of that battery of yours. The final tips we'll mention are just good practice for any device with a screen and a processor. Adjust your brightness. When you're on battery power, just turn down the screen a bit and squeeze every possible minute out of that MacBook of yours. And finally, shut down those overpowered and underused apps. Some programs just naturally eat up tons of resources from your system, even when they're in the background. Just head back up to the battery icon in your top toolbar and click on it. You'll see a list of any apps that are using a significant amount of energy. So, do you have any cool tips to get more out of your MacBook? Let us know in the comments. And if you want to see some nifty ways to add storage to the latest USB-C MacBooks, check out this video here. I'm Trisha Hershberger, and you've been watching DIY in 5.